party are you in?
First.
In first, uh-huh. Oh, hi. Hey, look, we've got some friends. How are you doing today? Nice day here on Sesame Street. Glad to see you. Listen, you know what? The number of the day is 10. Oh, and here's Alphabet Bates. He's going to show us what the letter is. Oh, let's see. What do you think it is, you guys? Huh?
Backward C?
No, it's a...
I think it's going to be an O.
Oh? You think it's going to be an O, huh? Oh, well, it's curvy.
I think it's going to be an O.
And then,
C?
Well, it could be a C.
Like that.
Well, if he stops... No, he's still going.
See?
Oh.
No,
oh,
it wouldn't. It's an O.
It's an O.
Well, if he doesn't put that little line on it, we'll know.
Well, it is an O.
It's an O. You're right.
O.
Grow and go. Roll over the road where the goat explodes all the O's and the crow flies low. Past the croaking toad and the boat floats over the ocean, but the wind did blow and it started to snow. So the toad went home to the telephone. He spoke to the goat who was eating a bowl of bones, potatoes and soap. A rope did float and hooked the goat, and the boy climbed a stone made of O's. The O's turned to smoke and started to float closer to the bulldozer, who closed up the hole so the cold wind could not blow. And the sun did show so the roses could grow, and the whole world would know that the boat bulldozer, the toad and the crow, the boy and the rope, right the goat, we're all okay. Okay.
Will you please assist me while I demonstrate?
Huh?
Pick this up, dum-dum.
Oh, my... There.
That's right. Now that is the letter O.
Oh.
Correct. Now I'm going to recite a poem.
Oh?
Yes. The poem is about the letter called O, one of which you are holding there.
Oh.
Wonderful. A wonderful letter is O. It looks like a donut, you know. It has a round shape, like a ball or a grape, which makes it quite easy to throw.
Oh! Uh-oh.
This your O? Oh.
Oh. Open. Open! Open! Oh.
Hello there, Kermit the Frog here, and today I'm going to demonstrate my new invention, the What Happens Next machine. Now the What Happens Next machine, its purpose is to turn on my radio. I will show you. Over here is my radio. This stuff here is not my radio, it's part of the machine, but right here is the radio, you see? Now, I'm going to turn on this radio using the principle of what happens next, okay? Now, I will next demonstrate how this machine is going to go about doing its job. Note this rope. See this rope right here? This rope goes up into the air and across there and down to that sandbag. See the sandbag? Okay, now first of all, I'm going to cut this rope. Now, when I cut the rope, what happens next is that the sandbag is going to fall down and land on this end of the seesaw. See that? Okay, what happens next is this end of the seesaw goes down, which means that this end of the seesaw over here goes up, okay? So what happens next is this rope right here, which is tied to the lid of this box, is going to make the box open, okay? So what will happen next is this balloon, which is inside the box, see the balloon? This balloon is going to go up into the air, and you will note that the balloon is tied to the switch of the radio. So when the balloon goes up into the air, it's going to turn on the radio. See that? Okay. Now see, it used to be that I used to have to walk all the way over there to turn my radio on. I did indeed. It would tire out my feet. It would waste time. But not anymore, thanks to the magic of what happens next. And now, for the first time anywhere, the Kermit What Happens Next machine. First of all, I'm going to cut the rope, which is going to drop the sandbag. And here we go. I cut the rope. And what happens next is the sandbag is pretty, I guess there's some sort of a tangle or something up there. So I guess what happens next when you got a tangled rope is nothing. So we'll just skip the sandbag portion of my invention and get right on with the seesaw portion. Now I'm going to give the seesaw here a push. The seesaw seems to be stuck here. So what happens next is that we ignore the stuck seesaw and we'll move right over here to the box. And what do you bet the lid won't open? Let's see. Okay, and now we raise the lid of the box. Hey, there you go. And what happens next is a balloon is going to float up into the air and it's going to turn on the switch of the radio. Come on, balloon. Hey, balloon. I'll give it a couple of kicks. Hey, listen. Listen, you balloon. I've had enough trouble today. You float up in that air right now or I won't be responsible for what happens next. Hey, there you have it. A masterful invention when I get it all working. A chain of what happens nexus, which will enable me to turn on my radio from all the way over here. And I don't have to worry now about where I am. I don't have to worry about where my radio is ever again, because I know that what happens next is... what happens next is that I have to get another radio.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Well, forget it. Hi, Mr. Hooper. How are you?
Hello, Susan.
How are you?
Well, if you really want to know, I'm not feeling too well.
Oh, my goodness.
What?
Have you been to the world?
I went for my checkup. Uh-huh. Yeah. And you know I'm not getting any younger.
No.
The doctor says he thinks I should, take it easy for a while.
That's right. Well, you gotta take care of yourself.
That's right. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Take care of yourself.
And he thought I should, what would be good for me is to take an afternoon off a week,
that
you know, to...
Like good...
Oh, yeah. Just
to relax,
yeah,
you know.
Get yourself
and get
take it
sleep,
easy.
Rest.
Yeah, yeah, slow yeah, down. Yeah. Sure. Take a load off your feet. Listen, while you're doing that, who's going to mind the store?
Oh, I already put an ad in the paper.
Oh, really?
For an assistant. Yeah?
Let me see.
Yeah.
What's got here?
Yeah, right
here. So the assistant wanted to help out in store part-time. Please call Mr. Hooper if you're interested in the job.
Well, that's good.
I'll be right back. Don't rush.
Will you please assist me while I demonstrate?
Huh?
Pick this up, dum-dum.
Oh, my...
That's right. Now that is the letter O.
Oh.
Correct. Now I'm going to recite a poem.
Oh?
Yes. The poem is about the letter called O, one of which you are holding there.
Oh.
Wonderful. A wonderful letter is O. It looks like a donut, you know. It has a round shape, like a ball or a grape, which makes it quite easy to throw.
Oh! Uh-oh.
This your O? Oh.
Mr. Hooper?
Yes, hi.
How are you? Feel all right?
Yes,
everything okay?
All right, yes, sure.
You getting a lot of rest?
Well,
Wait a minute.
Chicken
what happened with
good
all the?
Yes.
What
it.
Happened with all the applicants for the job?
Well, I got one person who applied and just one call.
Did you hire him?
Yeah, I got one person who applied, so I hired him.
You hired him?
Oh, yes, what's yes, he like? Yes.
Well,
young? Trustworthy, uh-huh.
Honest guy, take care of the store. Yeah,
somebody
honest
friendly.
And yeah, takes care of the customers. Him,
yeah, yeah.
Got a lot of diplomacy.
I'd like for him to know
really
me,
takes
you know,
care of business.
I'm in the store.
Yes.
I mean, you gotta trust this guy.
Yeah.
We gotta meet him.
Yeah.
Can we meet him?
You wanna meet him?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, come on.
Okay.
All right.
Here you are. Meet him. He's right in here, working here.
Hello. May I help you?
Oh no, not anybody but
dum-dee-dum.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10. Ten.
Hey Tracy.
What?
How about let me hear you count to 10.
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten. That's beautiful.
Now then, a count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10. Once again, let's count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Watch the screen and we will try to count how many dots go by. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10.
Well, Cookie Monster, I think you know about everything. You know about the cash register,
the
right?
The cash register here, yeah.
Yep, and about where everything is on the shelves.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Very good. So now I can leave.
Yeah, you go ahead.
And have my rest.
Have a good time, Mr. Hooper. I take care of everything.
Now, one important thing.
What?
I want you to be nice to the customer.
Oh, I'd be real nice.
And
real
above
nice.
All,
what?
Don't eat anything. Bye-bye.
Don't eat anything. That is hard for a monster. Oh, boy. I'm going to be real good. I'm not going to eat anything. This airplane is a cute little airplane. Boy, if I was going to eat something, it might be this airplane. Monsters love to eat old, strange things, and this is strange and nice. Boy. That looks good. Maybe I just take a little nibble off of the wing, okay? Oh!
Hiya, Cookie Monster.
Oh,
how's
hello,
business?
Bob.
How's everything going, huh?
I'm fine.
Good.
Can I help you?
Well, yeah, I need a birthday present. I'm going to a little birthday party, and I need some kind of a toy.
Oh, yeah.
What do you suggest?
Over there on the shelf?
Drums and balls.
There's some over here, too. Racing cars. There's some there.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. What's this, Cookie Monster? Oh, that's a little airplane. That'll be perfect. That's just what I need. How much is it?
Well, you see, I don't really know. That's the trouble.
Well,
so I'll take a
Here it is. It's a quarter. It says so right here on the bottom of the weight. That'll be absolutely perfect. Thanks a lot, Cookie.
Bye-bye. Bye, Bob. Airplane. Oh, well, I almost ate that airplane, but I didn't. I promised Mr. Hooper. So, I take the money, and I put in the cash register. Whoa! That scared me. In you go, bye-bye quarter. Okay. Well, now, just going to wait for more customers. Do-de-do-de-do. Oh, look at that. Oh, boy, a kite. Look how nice the kite is. Almost nicer than the airplane. Monsters like kites, too. But I'm not going to eat the kite. No, no. Mr. Hooper said no eating. Well, one little tiny bite would not hurt. Oh!
Hello, Cookie Monster.
Hello, Gordon.
How are you? Fine. You know what? That's exactly what I was looking for, kite.
The kite.
Yeah, the kite.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah, because Mr. Hooper was fixing this for me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to get a key and tie it to the other end and hold it up and see what happens.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Thanks a lot, Cookie Monster. Thanks for holding on to the kite for me.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
First the airplane, now the kite. Well, that's good because I'm not supposed to eat anything. And Mr. Hooper told me that. So I'm just going to wait here and help people. Oh, look at that. Oh, the Beetle Yellow Submarine. Oh, boy, I love Beetle records. Maybe if I just take a little tiny bite out of the beer record, huh? Little tiny. Okay. Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh, that's the phone. Coming. Yeah, coming. Hello, Mr. Hooper's assistant.
Hello, Cookie Monster.
Oh, yes, sir.
Hello, this is Mr. Hooper.
Mr. Hooper, yeah.
I just wanted to check up and make sure you're not eating anything.
Oh, Mr. Hooper. Oh, no, me no eat nothing. You can trust me. Bye-bye now. Oh, Mr. Hooper, silly. I know eat nothing. This phone looks nice. Nah.
Big?
Bigger.
Biggest.
This is a big car, but what you need is a bigger car. I told you before, this car's not big enough for you. What you need is a bigger car. This is a bigger car. I have something a little better to show you. This is the car for you. It's the biggest car in the lot. But it's the biggest car in the lot. A I told you before, you don't want this car. This is the biggest car in the lot. I have something else to show you. But let us see.
Oh, it is too big.
Fine, let me show you another one. This car. This car is bigger than the car you need.
I want to see it anyway.
See, I told you it was bigger than you need. This is the car for you. This is a big car, but not too big. I like it. We'll take it. It's great. How much is it? Oh, it's just a mere 12 and a half.
That's fine. And you know, this car is big enough.
I'm sure you'll be satisfied. Biggest.
Bigger?
Big.
Sunny day, sweeping the clouds away. Hey, Cookie Monster, how's it going?
Good, good.
Hey, things look very nice around here.
Yeah, thank you.
Doing a good job.
Thank you.
You having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
You like it, huh?
I take care of everything in store.
Yeah, it's very nice of you to do that for Mr. Hooper.
Yeah, what can I do for you, Bob?
Well, I'm kind of hungry, Cookie.
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Me hungry always.
You're always hungry.
Yeah.
I'd like a nice, big, delicious sundae.
Oh, Sunday.
Yeah, could you make one?
Yeah, I make you specialty of house.
Specialty the house?
Yeah.
Is that a hot fudge sundae?
No.
Banana royal?
No, better.
Strawberry?
Better than that. Better than all those combined sundae.
Better than all those?
Yeah, yeah.
What is it?
It's called ukulele split.
Oh, ukulele split.
Yeah.
A ukulele split.
Oh, Bobby, going to be
How do you make that?
Stay there, I'll make it for you.
A ukulele split.
Yeah, first thing I get is dish.
Ukulele split. Get a dish?
Big dish, okay?
Yeah, that's a big one.
Right, then I get ice cream.
Hey, I can hardly wait for
just
this.
Just one scoop of ice cream, though, okay?
Just one scoop?
One scoop.
That's not very much.
Yeah, well, Monster not get fat, and Bob not get fat. See?
All right. Well, what else goes on?
Now, this is a good part.
Mm.
Put on jelly beans.
Jelly beans on Sunday?
Yeah. Now, we get whipped cream. You know whipped
cream? Oh, yeah, I like whipped cream.
Oh, it's good. Here we go.
Oh boy, that's a lot of whipped cream you got there, buddy. I think that's probably about enough.
You think that's enough?
Yeah, I think that's
I'll clean up counter later. Mm. I like cleaning up
whipped cream. Whipped cream tastes good.
I got special way of cleaning whipped cream.
Yeah?
With my mouth.
With your mouth. Mm-hmm. Well, is that it, Cookie?
No.
No?
To top it off, we put on little E.
You put on what?
Yeah, see the E?
An E?
A capital E, yeah. And there it is, ukulele split.
I don't understand why you call this a ukulele split, Cookie.
Oh, I forgot. This is the good part.
Well,
you take one
more?
Ukulele, and you split. Hiya! And you put it right on the sundae, right there.
I put this up?
Right there. Oh, I cannot wait. I wish I could have it. Go ahead, Bob, all yours.
Cookie, I don't think I'm too hungry. I think I'm getting sick. I think I'll just go home and get a little sandwich.
Really? What was it? Was it the E that was wrong? Wait, come back. I make you guitar split, okay? How about?
A. B. C. D. E. F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. U. V. W. X. Y. Z.
A gorilla walking forwards. He's walking on 4 feet. Hands at his feet.
Seal.
Swimming. There's a bird flying. Bird floating. A penguin taking a bath. Turtle walking.
Turtle walking.
Probably a fox walking up a tree. Fox climbing up a tree. A hippopotamus
walking in the mud.
Lizard.
Lizard. Kind of flutter.
Lizard swimming. And a duck.
Flutter
swimming.
Duck
paddling.
Elephant
walking and walking, swinging his trunk.
Elephants walk pretty fast.
Ostrich walking, bouncing when he's walking.
Leopard.
Jaguar.
Cheetah
walking around his cage.
Pacing.
And he's trying to get out. A peacock standing.
Bird darting.
Peacock. Chasing the
peahen
and
a goat
running up a hill.
A monkey swinging.
A spider monkey
or a monkey
that's gonna slide down.
A tiger.
The deer's bucking. A kangaroo hopping.
Trotting canoe.
Chicken scurry.
Scurry hurry.
Rhino run. Dog, hyena, running about Frozen's cage.
All white parrot,
jumping,
spring down.
Monkey,
chimpanzee,
and he's turning around.
Turning around and around and around and around.
Hi there, kiddo. Is this Mr. Hooper's store?
Yes, it is.
You Mr. Hooper?
See,
I'm the cookie delivery man.
The cookie delivery man?
Yeah. I got a whole truck full of cookies right outside here.
You got the whole truck full of cookies outside?
Now, calm down. Yeah, I got a truck full of cookies out there. How many do you want?
How many do I want?
How many cookies do you want?
Let's see now. You got a pencil?
Yep.
Okay, start writing. I'll take three cookies. Make that six cookies.
Well, actually,
okay?
They come tall to a box.
Make a box.
I'll give you a box.
I'll take a box. Go get a box of cookies. Hurry. Wait. Three boxes.
Three boxes of cookies. Okay, I'll get you three boxes. You want them?
No, make it seven boxes of cookies.
Seven boxes of cookies. That's not bad. Seven boxes of cookies.
You got cartons of cookies? Yeah, you got cartons cookies?
12 boxes to a carton.
Take your carton cookies.
Carton of cookies. Okay, I'll give you a carton.
Hurry.
I'll bring it right over.
Wait, come back. Okay, five cartons.
Hold on.
Get five cartons.
Five cartons of cookies. Is it in Nevada?
No, make it 12 cartons.
12 cartons of cookies. Well, okay.
Hurry, go get cookies.
12 cartons of cookies.
Wait. 43 cartons. That's a good number.
43 cartons.
Yeah, hurry. Go get cookies. Oh, hurry, hurry. Wait.
Oh, no,
wait.
I'll tell you something. I don't have
18,
all of them.
80 cartons of cookies.
80 cartons 80. Of cookies.
Please, hurry. Hurry. Oh, cookies. 80 cartons. Wait. Have 150. Get 150. That's not enough. 200 cookies. Wait. Bring in cookies. I tell you when you stop.
You know what that is? It's a train engine. Why don't we try to make one just like
you? Yeah, yeah, okay.
There are all the shapes. No.
The bigger one.
The big rectangle.
The fat rectangle. Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Now take the wheel. The wheel.
The two little circles. Yeah, now put the other one down there.
Yeah. No, not that one. The other one.
The big one.
No!
Yeah, do that way.
Yeah.
No!
The other way.
The other way, silly.
Halfway.
Stop.
Yeah.
Pull the wheels down.
No.
The little square.
Yeah.
I use the little square.
Yeah, that one.
Put it like that.
Yeah. Now fix that.
Hey, that's great.
We did it.
We made the train engine with the same shapes.
Woo, woo.
Ding, ding.
All aboard. Where are we going?
My train ride, silly.
Hurry. Yeah. Oh, right this way. Hurry. Okay. Come this way.
Here we go. All right. Back there.
Oh, what's wrong? Is that all you could carry?
Come on. I got eight boxes here. Yeah, heavy boxes.
Hurry.
This is some great order. I'll tell you, the guys down at the plant are going to be here.
Yeah, hold on. Don't hurt the cookies. Don't hurt the cookies. Oh, yeah, be careful. Oh, look at the beautiful cookies. Go back.
Go back.
Go back. Oh, cookies, you're all mine.
Grow and go, roll over the road where the goat explodes all the O's and the crow flies low. Past the croaking toad and the boat floats over the ocean, but the wind did blow and it started to snow. So the toad went home to the telephone. He spoke to the goat who was eating a bowl of bones, potatoes and soap. A rope did float and hooked the goat, and the boy climbed the stone made of O's. The O's turned to smoke and started to float closer to the bulldozer, who closed up the hole so the cold wind could not blow. And the sun did show so the roses could grow, and the whole world would know that the boat bulldozer, the toad and the crow, the boy and the rope, right the goat, we're all okay.
Oh, hurry, come in, more cookies, hurry. Oh, hurry, more cookies, come on in. Why are you working so slow?
All right, just take your time, little fella, just take your time now.
Is that all you could bring?
Oh, well, you know, in most cases,
Someone deliver a big order of cookies like this will have three men to help
you. Oh, hurry.
Have a big old
hurry.
Truck. Now, you just take your time.
Oh, can you get three men to help you?
Oh, hurry, get to help me. I got 80 boxes of cookies here.
Hurry, more cookies. Anyway. Oh, more cookies. Oh, hurry, cookies. Oh, cookies are mine. Oh, get more cookies. Cookies. Cookies.
Oh, right,
more
right.
Cookies.
All right, calm down. Calm down. Bring them. Bring them all in.
Put down cookies. Yeah.
You better have a pretty big basement to store all these cookies. Yeah. That's all I can say.
I find place for cookies. Don't worry. Go get more. Other 100 must be 170, 180. Oh, must be 190 something cookies here. I can't stand it.
No,
you know
you set me back 4 weeks of rest already. Why? Why did you want to wake up my store?
I got the tummy ache.
The tummy ache.
Oh.
Count them inside out and you can count them later on. Count them any way at all. Oh, but the nice part of the game is that no matter how you count them, they come out the same. You can count them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count them inside out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And you can count them around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count them any way at all. But the nice part of the game is that no matter how you count them, they come out the same.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hi there, Bert. What you got there?
Ah, hey, Ernie. I just wrapped this present here.
A present? A present, Bert? Oh, wow, what a surprise. Oh, boy, am I surprised, Bert. Gee, you just shouldn't have done it. What is it?
Oh, Ernie. Oh, no. See, what it
no,
is...
No, don't
see,
tell
Ernie.
Me. Don't tell me what it is. You'll spoil the surprise. Let me just guess what it is. I know. I bet it's a new football.
Oh, no, Ernie. See,
you just knew I wanted a new football, didn't you, Bert?
Wrong.
Just
wrong,
1 second,
Ernie.
Bert. I'll be
see,
right
no,
back.
I'm trying to explain to you. See, you got to... Ernie. Ernie.
Go you Northwestern to pull. Okay, I got my football helmet on. I'm all ready to open my new football.
No.
No?
It's not a football.
It's not a football.
No, take that silly helmet off. It is not a football helmet.
Not a football.
Look,
okay, don't tell me what it is. I will guess what it is if it's not a football.
Okay.
It is.
Okay, I've had it.
It's the right size for a cake.
No, no.
It's
Ernie,
a cake, Bert. No,
Ernie,
I knew
I'm
that's what it is.
You.
It's a cake. Just 1 second, Bert. I'll be right back.
Oh, Ernie. Ernie, look, it is not. Okay, that does it. Wow. Ernie.
Okay, I got my napkin on. I have my fork, and I'm all ready to eat my cake. So.
Ernie, hold it.
What?
It is not a cake.
Oh.
Ernie,
not a cake,
old
huh?
Ernie, old pal.
I'll just keep guessing.
No,
then,
you
huh?
don't have to keep on guessing, Ernie. You
well,
don't
no, don't,
have to keep
don't
because...
tell me what it is, Bert, because you'll spoil the surprise. I'll just guess it, okay? Now, don't
Ernie.
Worry. Hey, I know what it must be. It must be a new lamp to put by my bed, right, Bert?
No,
so
Ernie,
I can
Ernie.
Read. I knew that. Okay, just 1 second.
Ernie,
I'll be right back, Bert.
Don't go,
hold
go,
on.
Go away. Ernie, I'm trying to tell you. What was that? Ernie.
Okay.
Ernie, look, I'm trying
I
to
I got this is going to be the first book that I'm going to read with my brand new lamp.
No, it's not.
It's not?
It's not a lamp.
It's not a lamp?
No. It's not a lamp. It's not a football. It's not a cake. I am trying to tell you. Now, please stop guessing.
You're right, Bert. You're absolutely right.
Finally.
Because if I guess what it is, I'll spoil the surprise, right?
Right.
I'll just open
well,
it.
Well, not really. See what it is. It...
Okay.
Here Ernie, please don't open it. Ernie, you don't know what you're doing. Look, you don't understand. Now, stop it. I'll try and explain to you. See, what that present is, Ernie...
Hey, it's a... It's a hat.
Yeah.
With a veil.
Yeah.
And flowers on top, too.
Right. Right.
Well, gee, Bert, I really am surprised.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you know who else is going to be surprised, Aaron?
Who?
My Aunt Matilda.
She is?
Yeah, when she finds out that you opened the surprise present I bought for her.
Gee, Bert, did you buy one of these for her, too?
Look at that.
Elephant's long nose. Baby elephant. Giraffe.
They eat leaves off of trees.
Look how they have to eat grass. They have to spread their legs so they can reach down there. That's a gazelle. Very, very fast animals. Gazelle doesn't run, it jumps. Bear, that's a hyena. Look how the mother has her babies in the shade. That's still a hyena.
Zebras. He's scratching his back. That's a big rhino.
A little bird sitting up on that big animal.
A rhino again. And a bird on his back.
What's that?
That's Mark.
That's a hip, a hippopotamus.
Monkey.
All I have to say is, what is it going to do to the monkey?
Oh, no.
Lion just a hanging around. They travel in packs.
Big, beautiful lion.
Now then, a count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10. Once again, let's count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Watch the screen and we will try to count how many dots go by. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10.
Get that out, shall we?
There we go. Take it off. You got a lot to go.
How'd your kissing go? A lot of cookies here.
Oh, this has been awful. He almost made me a nice Sunday, though.
I never believed. $200
of cookies.
Really? Well, you know what I think it is?
Yeah. Goodbye, everybody.
Yes.
That's
yeah, goodbye, everybody. Get that.
Goodbye.
Get that
goodbye.
One.
Goodbye.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter O, and by the number 10. Sesame Street has been a production of the Children's Television Workshop, and I'm going to go lay down.
This is PBS, the Public Broadcasting Service.